Harvesting Garden Egg, or How to Harvest Garden Egg. Hello everybody, welcome to Saving Savings Garden, where we talk about gardening, ways to save money, and other special events. So if you're new to the channel, please hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon so that you get notified of all upcoming videos. I am at a garden right now. I want to harvest a few garden eggs. So you can harvest garden eggs in different stages. If it's still green like this and it's matured and it's still green like this, you can harvest it. All you need to do is just pull it. You can just pull it, tuck it like that, the opposite direction. Or you can use a knife or scissors to cut it at the neck. You can also harvest it when it's completely ripe. At the end of the video, I'll show you the ones that I harvested already that are really, really ripe. But you can harvest it when it's like this. You can eat it raw, and you can also use it. They use it to cook different dishes, make different dishes. So, but most people eat it raw like this. So I'm just going to harvest a few of them and eat it. I'll eat a few of them, and some of them I'm just going to make a dish with it. So at the end of the video, I'll just show you some of the stuff that I put in the pot. But maybe sometime later on, I might show you the dish. I might make a dish of it. But today, I'm just harvesting the garden eggs and just gonna eat and share with friends and family. So so this is it's time of the year where you get the temperatures changing. And most of them are already getting ripe. When it's turning yellow like that, you know it's already getting ripe. You can harvest it like right now, or you can wait a few more weeks. But I'll just harvest everything and share as much as possible. Also, if you maybe later on, I'll make another video on how to save the seeds so that you can use them for next year. Doing that, you need to make sure that the garden egg is very ripe and you just dried and save the seed. But that's something that I'll show you on another video. So this is the what I harvested, and I put in the container already sliced. So maybe next time I'll show you a video on how to prepare it. But that is it for today. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to share with friends and families.